not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob.
Will Reuben be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I could take a look while I'm waiting.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office, downstairs behind the stores.
Okay, we'll see what happened.
Thank you.
something around here. So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. Guess Bob went there. Thank you. Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh, yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
Dance music's the only thing keeping me sane right now.
Reuben.
Hey. There you go. Now keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that, but we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
We are so close to a cure now.
Jamal, security guard at the Halperin Hotel.
Good luck.
Thank you. Become a stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said.
CDC in PPE. Whoopee. They are sitting in a caustic puddle with not a fucking care.
Nah, this takes me out of the compound. Green means go. That's the sweet spot. In there, somehow. Diagnosis for the living. What about the dead? Dead piled high in body bags.
Getting real bad vibes here.
Whatever ripped its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff. Poor, poor bastards. Too late. You realize too late. This is gonna be a torture porn convention. I just know it. Okay, blood sampler. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 20...
Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Useless. Echo, he's the squeamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Is this Dorian? Not Echo. This is explodey. Screamy. No ID. Wrong guy. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. Doesn't help. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian. No good. Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
All right. Done. Now what? It's got my arm.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here.
Smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy giving me the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong.
Thank you.
still alive.
Reuben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
I'm gonna find it. It's my ticket out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.